Today we're going to talk about fruits and vegetables and health, and maybe bust some myths about preparing fruits and vegetables in your home. Now, the best thing that you can really do for your health is to eat a good variety of fruits and vegetables. So we need to look at how we can prepare fruits and vegetables to make them something that you really enjoy having every day. And one of the myths that people often think is that raw fruits or vegetables are better than cooked. And that is not entirely true. It's true that all the good active compounds, phytoactive compounds inside of a fruit or vegetable are there in the raw fruit. When we cook fruits and vegetables, we can actually release some of these active compounds and make them easier to digest. For example, onions. The active compound in onions is quercetin, and that's antibacterial, antifungal, antiviral. If you saute onions, if you boil them, it actually releases that quercetin and makes it more bioavailable in your blood. Carotenoids are an active chemical that's in tomatoes and in spinach. And carotenoids are actually something that is released better in a cooked vegetable that has carotenoids than if you ate it raw. And in fact, if you eat this carotenoid-enriched vegetable with a little bit of oil, like pizza sauce or salad dressing, that actually makes it more available in your bloodstream. Another myth that's out there, fresh is always better than frozen. Not true. Think about a berry, for example. A berry like this blueberry will be picked right out of the field, and on the very day that it's picked, will be individually quick frozen. And that means it maintains all of its shape and succulence and active compounds, and it's absolutely perfect. And all of the enzymes that would otherwise break down these active compounds, they are stopped in this quick freezing process, and they don't lose a single bit of the goodness as if you were just picking right in the berry field. Well, that's just a few of the myths that have to do with making fruits and vegetables available in your home. The best thing you can do for your health is to eat a variety of fruits and vegetables. That's another good reason not just to eat raw fruits and vegetables or unprocessed fruits and vegetables, because you have more variety when you open yourself up to all the different types of fruits and vegetables that are available.